Hi guys, welcome to another episode of Fallout 4. Last time, we finally got onto the right quest line, and now we're at the entrance of an unfinished vault, Vault 114. So I hope you're strapped in, ready for some, you know, story action, and remember to like, subscribe, hit that little bell, you know. I know, it makes me feel good. And it makes you feel good. So why not do it for both of us, huh? So let's get on with it, huh? I've installed two mods as well. One's called Lowered Weapons, which basically, let me just see if I can... Yeah. Instead of like holding it out like that, it automatically like holds it at the ready instead of like actually, you know, in other words, like, you know, you would do, like, a weapon in real life. What was the other one I loaded? Oh, yeah. Visible maps and roads on the Pip-Boy. Now, if I go on the map... Yeah, it's much easier to read. Pardon me. All right, let's go. We seem sneaky.
Damn it, I hate it when they open the door. Why is that thing so loud? Hello? Is that you, Skinny? Darla?
So much shit. This does wonders for like immersion. I love this mod. I mean, it is a little bit overpowered, but also... You know, it makes sense that it will be stuff in here. Just... You know, it's not going to be, like, all of it. What? Oh, there's a window there.
There was nothing after all. Ooh. Ooh, I gotta loosen up. I got the fidgets. Huh? Gotcha.
Now you don't. Now you don't, mate. Hey, sweet roll. Nice. Oh, bobby pin. Didn't know you could go down this way.
I got a question. Why the hell would anyone build a vault out of a subway station? This place is like the opposite of airtight.
Because they weren't planning to use it, you moron. We used to pull this kind of con all the time back before the war. Get a bunch of union boys to work some construction job that would go nowhere. Keep everyone on payroll.
afraid of your own shadows now? Shit. Where'd that come from?
Hilarious. What do you have on you? Oh, you have ammo. Thank you very much. Oh, good. I'm thinking of my, for the next, couple weeks, I think I might, see if I can get some good quest mods. I'm also going to, stop, like, recording all of these, all my videos, like, so far in advance, so I can get you guys to actually, you know, respond. You know, I keep calling you to, like, do shit down in the comments when really, I never respond to them because it's, like, too late. Or I never remember. Because I just go on without you guys. Photo cap. A bit unfair to you guys. Yeah, it's fine. Poke watch. Bird. Bobby pin. Wonder glue. What the fuck? My E key didn't work for a second. What the fuck? Hmm. Strange. Yeah. It's really weird. I might need this. Move back a little bit so I don't. I'm kind of running out of my main things. Yeah, the revolutionary might have to start using that again. You all but close. Quit moving. That's being unfair. People, there's one down here. It's like down below me and under me. Hello. Well, be my home, I smell the blood of a bloody ghoulish bum. Hello?
Must have turned tail and ran.
Where the fuck's the fucker? That's fucking weird. Down below me.
Nothing over here. Must be losing my mind.
I mean, you are a ghoul, so not really that surprising, is it? There's always one of those. There's always cigarettes in these things.
Guess there was nothing after.
I think you might have fallen down. Wonder glue? Nice. Bobby pins? Nice. Telephone? Very nice. I'm gonna switch back to Big Salty. Wonder glue? Further in. Purify water. Very nice. Like Bob's glass in it. But what will serve to pick those up in future.
Oh, I'll find you.
You didn't die. need to two instead of one shot. I need to zoom my aid. Duct tape. What did you have on you? Obviously, door password. ECP. It could be valuable. It's got mods on it. Bobby pin. Oh, that was a rolling pin. I thought I heard something coming from IRL.
Hey, you! I don't know who you are, but we got 3 minutes before they realize muscles for brains ain't coming back. Get this door open.
All right. Just to unlock this up.
Nice.
You gotta hack that terminal to open up this door.
I know, Nick, you bastard. I'm looting. You absolute numpty. Oh, there.
In shining armor. Question is, why does he come all this way? Risk life and limb for an old private eye.
I need information.
I need information, and you're going to give it to me.
That's so. We'll talk once we're out. I've been cooped up in here for weeks. Turns out the runaway daughter I came here to find wasn't kidnapped. She's Skinny Malone's new flame. She's got a mean streak. Anyway, you got troubles, and I'm glad to help. But now ain't the time. Let's blow this joint. Then we'll talk.
Yep.
Hell yeah.
That's good.
Malone's crew here used to be small time, muscled out of the old neighborhood by bigger players. So they found this place. Don't know what happened to the previous owners, but they're not exactly around to charge rent. Empty vault. Perfect hideout.
My footsteps so goddamn loud.
Prisoner.
No, I'm cautious. Not usually how I do it, but you know. Whatever, man. Duct tape. Nope. 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 Bobby pin. Looking through all these.
Hard and loud, huh? Well, get the job done.
Well, that's not
whoever cleans up the floors.
Strap. Trap basically everything.
This door's on the fritz. Let me see if I can get it open. Almost got. There we are. Hell of a lot easier to do when the lock isn't on the other side.
Random light bulb.
You playing hide and seek?
No, you just suck.
Gone for good. Well, that's one way to get that coolant pumping. Have a fire over here already.
Whiskey. Actually, all these are ceramic. Grab some of that.
More stairs? Who built this damn vault? Fitness instructor? That's the last one.
I've never been stopping to get shit. Probably because I know this shit's kinda, well, shit. But you know. I think this part, yeah. What is with all this damn whiskey?
Get him alone and the rest of his boys are waiting for us somewhere. The name's, ironic, but don't let that fool you. He's dangerous. Big fat footsteps on the other side. Once we step through this door, get ready for anything.
Sure. You say we. You mean me.
What are you doing? You come into my house, shoot up my guys? You have any idea how much this is gonna set me back?
I wouldn't be here if it weren't for your two-timing dame, Skinny.
Before everything kicks off, I'm gonna change into my. Oh, fedora's a lot. It's formal hat. That's charisma. And Reginald's suit.
Gotta tell her to write home more often.
Oh, poor little bat. by a girl. I'll just run back home to Daddy, shall I?
Should've left it alone, Nikki. This ain't the old neighborhood. In this vault, I'm king of the castle. You hear me? And I ain't letting some private dick shut us down now that I finally got a good thing going.
I told you we should've just killed him! But then you had to get all sentimental. All that stupid crap about the old times.
Darla, I'm handling this. Skinny Malone's always got things under control.
Oh, yeah? Then what's this guy doing here, huh? Valentine must have brought him here to rub us all out.
Let's try and convince him. Darla, listen to me. You got a home to go back to. You don't want to throw life away with these thugs.
Darla, listen to me. You have a home to go back to. You don't want to throw your life away with these thugs.
I... You're right! What am I doing? I've gotten all mixed up.
I did not expect that to work.
Where are you going?
Home, Skinny. Where I should have been all this time. This is goodbye for us.
Oh, come on, Nikki. You cost me my men. Now you and your friend cost me my girl?
My friend here just did you a favor, Skinny. You always did have bad taste in women. Now that she's not around to feed that temper of yours, maybe you'll see sense and let us walk. You still owe me for 2 weeks in the hole.
You smug, overconfident ass. Get out of here! All right, you get to the count of 10. I still see your face after that. I'm gunning both of you down.
Better get out of here, fast.
Alright.
One. Two. Three. Four.
It's way out over here. Safe out and away.
Hey, Valentine.
Are you ready to talk? How do you know to find me down in that old vault?
It's your old secretary. She sent me.
Your secretary, Ellie. She sent me.
She did? I should give her a raise. I want you to come to my office in Diamond City. Give me all the details. Besides, I think you've earned a chance to sit down and clear your head.
I'll meet you there.
I'll meet you there.
See you in Diamond City.
See you, mate. I think I might end that part here, because it's getting quite oppressive in here. Impressively hot. I'm gonna open everything up and then join you for tomorrow. Be sure to like, share, and subscribe. Hit that little bell. You know, if you feel like it. I still need to get up that so-called guide thing. But I'll probably do it after today. Yeah. After I've done recording. If I remember. In the meantime, I've been Purist, signing off.